we going?
Catacombs.
Maybe.
Maybe. Who knows?
They've been on strike for a long time.
2 months.
So we're going to go, and if they're open, I'm going to cry and be really excited. But if they're closed, I'm probably going to cry even more. Yay. Are you excited?
If they're closed, Abby is number one on my list. My hit list.
I'm trying.
We're buying tickets.
All right. Right now. How about some temperatures, Jim?
No, this is definitely in as above. They like, try to crawl.
This is,
like,
this is, I think, no, I don't know.
They try to crawl through there.
That's why they sneak in and then they crawl through a certain area and get lost in the crypt.
Well, like the crypt that like, catacombs are too
vertical, like the, yeah.
Wonder why this is all barred off here. Like,
because it's like,
maybe it was, they like, don't want people to touch it. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. I am shook. Do you think he got shot? Where is it? Right there.
This one's probably cracked open.
That's literally you. Like, skulls, like, this is me. Like, that's inside me. It's, ugh. This is amazing. Like, architecture that's just heads. Like, I hope one day, Mom, if you're watching this, I would love my head, well, I guess Mom, future children, I would love my head to be in this. So if you can work on that, I'm gonna reserve a spot right here. I'm not touching. put it right here next to this guy. Hello, good day. Hello. Good to see you again. Nice to meet you. Looking good. Handsome. Oh god, it gets dark. I don't want it to get darker. Not even my phone light will show up. There's lots of skulls and bones, you know. Skulls and bones, that's me in fifth grade when I thought I was emo. Thanks, Avril Lavigne.
1787, guys.
1794. Ooh. Very well. This is a great game of Jenga that never got played. I mean, you could play, but I think you would probably get kicked out.
Kicked out of France.
3 years ago. Only girl.
I don't see why not. Oh, this is crazy.
This must be like their new area that they're excavating.
Yeah, there's no bones or anything, but you know, it's cute. It's a nice one-bedroom studio apartment in Paris for €1,000 a month.
A day.
No elevator.
Back up we go. Woo-hoo. Oh my god. We did it.
Yay.
We're out. What do you think?
Creepy, sad, and distressing.
Yeah, really creepy. But it was cool.
Yeah, it was very cool.
The stairs made me tired.
Even the stairs. And they, I was like out like a whole minute before you guys. It took so long.
I know. Hey.
It wasn't bad.
It's not a race. It's a marathon.
It's a test.
Not a sprint. All right. Well, that was fun.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye.